Hello, I'm Shawn Richardville. I'm the team leader fitness instructor here at Parkview Health and Fitness Center. And today I'm going to show you some desk exercises that you can do to help you keep you refreshed throughout the day. Today we're going to concentrate on some core exercises. We're going to start with the abdominals. You're going to put your hands on your chair underneath your legs, and you're just going to lift your knees. And you want to try to do this for 12 to 15 repetitions. Okay. And then the next, we're going to work the obliques. You're going to put your fingers behind your ears. You're going to raise one knee and touch with the opposite elbow. The next exercise we're going to do is for your glutes and your lower back. We're going to use the back of the chair again in a standing position. Hold the back of the chair for support. You're going to keep one leg straight and then take that leg behind you, contracting your glutes and lower back. And you want to do this 12 to 15 times. The next one we're going to do is for your hips and your hip flexors. Again, start holding onto the back of the chair, and you're going to bring one leg out to the side. Again, 12 to 15 repetitions, and then you will switch to the other leg. And now we're going to work the hip flexors. Stand sideways at the back of the chair, and then just raise one knee and then the other knee. 12 to 15 times, both legs. So there's a few core exercises you can do at your desk. So remember to get up and get moving.